Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog of Modeling Elaine. Today we're going to actually work on our heads, so we're just going to focus on the top part. And maybe another time we'll work on the body, depends. Well, we'll see, we'll play it out, see how it goes. Alright, let's get started on the head. Right, so we'll start by the ears. Okay, we'll just form her head a bit. It looks a bit odd. Okay, grab a bit here. That's not too bad. More form, do the jawline. Okay, so we'll do the top of her head, actually just a bit. This looks a bit odd, you know, she looks like an alien. Alright, here we go. Too rectangular. Alright, so here we go. There we go. Okay. Let's do our ears. I might actually model them all on the head. Why not? Let's do it. Select this section. Whoop. Use the inflate tool. There we go. Grab it. You know what? Oh, I can't go back, can I not? Okay, we'll try it this way then. This is also another way to model ears, most common in Sculptress. But if you can master the masking, no problem. With Guybrush, I actually model his ear separate. Although, if you're following my videos, yeah, hold on a second. Okay, let's add a bit more. No, that's not the tool I wanted. This was the one I was looking for. There we go. There we go. Actually, maybe not too big. Now you want to make sure, think about ears. You want to make sure they're aligned from the, I think it's from the eyebrows, from the eyebrow to the nose. There you go. Okay. bit more of a form there. Actually, I'm going to use the draw tool for here. Normally, cartoon characters, there's not much details in the ears. A bit of a form. All right, let's make this a bit more interesting. Don't know where that came from. Alright, now, let's do her hair. You know, it's possible I might pay Guybrush a visit, just to improve the model. Then again, I'd probably do a topology, like remodel, instead of resculpt, you know. Yeah, the head's getting, starting to look a bit odd. Here. Can only eyeball it. Okay, let's put her a bandana on. Okay, so. You know, it's funny. My favorite part of 3D modeling is modeling heads. It's actually kind of my favorite. Whoops, let's bring this up a bit. Okay, let's scale this bad boy up. Alright. Probably, no, that's... Just need to move her. This is a bit of a forehead. Okay, get this one and this. All right, let's grab it. No, not you. And grab the top. Bring this down a bit. Oops. Nice one. Okay. I'm not going to worry too much about it. Like, there will be repairs on this. When it comes to... See, I need to bring it out a bit more. Hmm. Actually, I'll look at it soon. For now, let's just add stuff in. What the hell? There we go. Let's add her hair in now. From here. It's a tough one. Okay. Yeah, just use the grab tool. I'm actually doing this pretty well, not early in the morning, but oh god, hold on a second. Pretty 12 in the afternoon. Sometimes I like them all in the evening times, but in this case. I'm modeling in the afternoon. Okay, let's widen this out. I forgot to switch my phone off. Okay, new sphere. Yeah, there's kind of got to be a way to mirror it and non-mirror it. You know, you have single object and these two models at the side. I wish there was a way I figured that out, you know. Let's look it up. Hurry for time. Plenty of time. I think I'm flying through this. During the videos, I mean, like, Guybrush took long. Cause I guess it was too focused, you know. I'm gonna try something. Not that. Nope. Okay, we're losing it. Her head will need some adjustments. on a second, guys. Just need it, maybe. No, that's not what I'm looking for. There we go. Oof. Oops. You can always go back and fix these anyway. Okay, what to up here? I'm gonna have a look at that again. It's not satisfying. All right, let's work on our eyes. Just gonna. I might move the headband up a bit. Her hair is gonna come in here as well. Okay, so you know what? It'd be still a new sphere. Okay, whoa, too long. Okay, let's grab them. It's really hard to make out her eyebrows there. I hate when that happens. Sorry, guys. Don't know what happened there. I'm not even using a webcam tablet. I'm still using a mouse. Okay, what about the other way? That's not what I want. You kidding me, man? Oh, come on. Oh, what the hell happened there? Oh, I see what's going on. Okay. Hold on a second. Sometimes sculptures can be a bit sketchy at times. We want it. There we go. No wonder. I don't know how on earth I select the torso there. Hopefully nothing else is selected. Oh, good. then we'll do our eyelids. Okay, let's see what can we do for our eyelids. Or eyelids, I should say. I could try this way. Nope. You can even draw them in. Here, I'm just, it seems a bit odd at the moment. I just need to move this in. Okay. So I'll just, probably this tool. Let's have a look at the reference. It's always handy to have more reference. It's handy if you get a Wapcon tablet. Nope. That will do for now. Let's see. There's a few things I'll probably have to add in. Add object. Do the knot for the bandana. Oop. Okay, so it's a little detail. I know she has it on the side here, but I'm just gonna do it in the center. How long did it? Okay. There we go. Well, for now, that you could have for now. What the hell happened there? So, probably in the next episode, I'm going to work on the body. So, technically, you're going to go back here, then from here to here, and then back, going top, midsection, bottom, top, midsection, section, bottom. Losing my speech. So, I look forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Take care.